Hey, what's up, Creo? So we're gonna learn four parts to the Creo Camp dance. This is part one. So you're gonna start on your left leg using the opposite arm. You're just gonna knock this down twice. So you're gonna go to use your left leg, opposite arm, you're gonna knock it down twice. Goes groove, two, this goes three, four. So you just did opposite, yeah? Then from here, it goes this, whichever your left arm should be out. So from here, this just grooves back. You're gonna come up, you're gonna push this down, and then you're gonna reverse. Up, this comes down, up, this comes down, up, this comes down. So you have that four times. So part one, from the top, you have step on the left leg, opposite arm is out, you knock this down like whack-a-mole twice. One, two, three, four, this same arm grooves back. Five, six, seven, eight. Okay, so part two for Creo Camp Dance. This is the second E. So you would have just finished pop, back, back, back. So you're gonna step again on the left leg. You're just gonna push this out twice with your hands, like you're trying to fan something backwards. So it goes one, two, three, four. At the same time, I'm stepping out with the leg. So I'm stepping out with the left leg to start. So it goes one, two, then step out with the right leg, three, four. Then you have that groove back four times, just like you did in part one. Started my left arm, up, back, up, sink, up, sink, up, sink. Okay, so part two goes, boom, hit, and boom, hit, and hack, back, back, back. Part three goes, you wanna think like you're seeing down the horizon. So I'm gonna take my right arm, and you're gonna have a blade here. So this just grooves out. So all I'm doing is grooving back. My right arm is gonna go like I see something down the horizon. So one, two, three, on count four, my back hand is gonna clap down and then you're gonna reverse it. My left hand goes groove, six, seven, down. So part three to eight goes one, two, three, clap it down, and five, six, seven, clap it down. Okay, and then part four, the last eight, you would have just finished the clap down here. You're gonna bring your left leg in. My opposite arm is gonna push something down, like you're brushing something off of your shoulder here. So it's gonna go groove it back, back, yes. And then from here, you just groove to the left twice with my shoulder. So it's gonna go boom, boom. Cause he says, grass ain't always greener on the, yes. And then on five, six, seven, eight, you're gonna reach both your arms towards the left. Stretch them out, their side, and then there's a click click in the music. You can make that whatever you want. So that could be like a click click, or it could be a click click, it could be whatever. Or you can just hold it. So just that last eight one more time, you would've just finished here, okay, yes. So you are going to push the left shoulder back. So it goes, grass ain't always, then groove twice, greener on the, and then you step to the left, stretch your arms, other side, or whatever you want. Other side, or you can hold. All right, whole thing with music. It starts right when the chorus starts. Right here. Five, six, seven, eight.